How's it going, YouTube? I hope you're all well. In this video, I will be showing my ride down Mount Swansea, which is located roughly between Radium and Invermere, BC. This trail system is so much fun and comes with some absolutely stunning views. But first, here are this week's comment shoutouts. Thank you to everyone who has been commenting. You are all great, and I really appreciate the interaction. If you want to be featured in next week's shoutout, be sure to leave a comment below.
Don't leave your bike. Like, I had it sitting in the sun too long.
Oh no,
your seal. Brand new fork seals.
Oh, that sucks.
I just did those last season.
That sucks.
They're just all fucking cracked.
Don't leave
your
fork out in the sun.
Just lay in the sun for like 2 weeks.
Okay, good to know. For this video, I'm going to keep it a bit more raw in hopes of showing off how long, flowy, and fun some of these trails are in Mount Swansea. If you're in the area and haven't checked this trail system out, I would highly recommend it. You can really improve your riding on these trails and have a great time doing it. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great day.
Oh, those berms are amazing.
You're definitely burning me though.
You want to ride ahead?
Yeah, I can, but I'll be slowing you down.
Oh. Oh, that's fun.
Oh, that's so fun. That's like one of the best sections on the trail, I feel like.
I'm like you, man, just pump all the jumps.
Yeah.
I like just try to keep my wheels on the ground.
Well, like I can't, if I air, oh shit. If I air at that speed,
yep.
It's kind of hard to recover on those because the berms come up fast.
It screws up your timing.
I Oh.
How's that for you?
Dude, that section right there is so fast, fun, and flowy.
Oh, I know. You're like, oh, it's kind of splattered everything. Then you go over a little berm, and all of a sudden you're just fucking ripping it again.
Yeah, yeah. Out of nowhere, you just rip.
I love
that. I have problems with, man, when it starts to get loose and rocky, and then it's those ridge lines.
Yeah.
I'm just like slowing right down.
The consequences are high.
Yeah, I slow right down with those. Absolutely killed that section. Oh. So fun. Oh yeah, you can just roll this wood feature, right? Thank you. Had to hit the eject.
Oh yeah, did you come off?
Yeah. Wasn't bad though. I kind of just caught myself.
Grinder bypass.